There's one thing that we know already for sure. With the exception of one Russian gymnast, none of the 2014 world champions will renew their title. All medalists of the Worlds in Paris have retired, and the gymnasts here in China are not surprised by that.
When you became world champion, you've had it, you can't try and become it once more, but is it worth all those trainings, all those all those sacrifices for become world champion again, or maybe not, that you also have the possibility that you don't become. So it's when you reach that, I think it's done, it's over.
But why do acrobatic gymnasts very often retire after just one big event and other gymnasts don't? Well, that has everything to do with the non-Olympic status of the sport.
I think definitely with artistic gymnasts, I mean, because it's an Olympic sport, there's a lot more funding within the sport, and especially within in Great Britain, the top athletes are being paid to train and they get sponsorship money, and it's a lot more, it's a lot easier for them to continue training, and they don't have to work, they can focus purely on training whilst they're.
And while some teams retire, new gymnasts stand up to show themselves to the world. And not always in the countries that you'd expect. Take Israel. 5 years ago, they played a support act. And now they belong to the leading countries in acrobatic gymnastics. The sport is getting very popular in Israel.
In the last 2 years, Israel Championships is recorded and on the TV. So everyone can watch the finals of the Israel Championship on TV. So it's a big step for us. In the gym, the number of the kids are much higher, and also the boys that come to the gym.
In Israel, in the gymnastic, acrobatic is the second place in gymnastic. The rhythmus is the first, and we are the second. And we are a lot of children in our competition for all the levels.
Israel conquered their continent at the European Championships in Germany last year. Here in China, they are ready to conquer the world. Israel got help from some highly qualified coaches from Russia and Ukraine. Acrobatic gymnastics is much more than a hype.
We want to continue with the success, and we have a lot of young gymnasts and good generation that will continue our success. We have a lot of new dreams to fall in, and we really hope that it will be.
Some people call Israel already the new Russia. Is it? Well, time will tell.